Are you ready for the spookiest and scariest month of Halloween? It's time for the 30 Days of Progress Bar 95 Halloween Special. That's right, for 30 days, I'm going to be recording a lot of Progress Bar 95 content. So with that said, enjoy the first of the 30 days of Progress Bar 95 content, which will probably film its last episode on Halloween. Enjoy! Oh, and if you want to watch the playlist, take a look at the card that will show up on screen in a few seconds, or you can check the end of the video for the end screen which leads to the playlist. So with that said, enjoy! Okay. Been a while since I did some Progress Bar 95. Gotta say, you know that seeing a new Progress Bar 95 update gets my heart pumping. Alright, let's get playing. Spooky House. Kind of a fitting name for the company at this point, because looks like the company is getting ready for its spooky month appearance. Let's pick up Progress Bar 11. Keep the old agenda clean.
You've got mail.
Got some new mail, huh? 500 points. Thank you very much. Alright, 400%. Close 20 mines and catch 20 red segments. Are they kidding me with the catching of 20 red segments? Okay. Thank you. Okay. Shut up, Clippy. Hold up. All right, perfect score. Almost got expert on this system. You know things are starting out strong when you've got Progress Bar 95 on the brain.
You've got mail.
Yeah, okay. Gonna restart. Alright. 9180 is this is good, so gonna head over to Progress Bar 95 Plus. of his dam. Yeah, we already know what progress thoughts is, Clippy, so you don't have to tell us. Okay, so, let's see, 5 E3s. Wait, we already did that directly. Okay. Let's see. Okay, wow. Holy cow. Okay, I got the wrong code. So let's try... Nope. Smiley face. That was useless info. Thank you. Okay. Okay, more hex code. I see these guys, I see the designers a big, I see the developers a big fan of hex code. Thank you. Okay, this hex code is interesting. Let's take a look at it and see if I can't crack it. The thing that I noticed about all these hex challenges is that most of the codes are just two characters long. Maybe anything else? Okay, two files you gotta delete here. Smiley face, okay. 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 Now, let's see. Okay. Okay. The 20th. I'll probably turn on a light a little later, so yeah. Tried C7 once and it didn't work. Okay, let's look at that code here. Alright, nothing in docs, nothing in folder. Another hex code. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Nope. Ah. Nothing? Still? Are you out of your freaking mind? Oops. Three five nine. Okay, let me look at that EV again. I'm going to take a screenshot of this readme. Remind me later. What am I doing checking a folder I've already checked? All right then, let's see what we got. Hmm, Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Okay. All right, so let's see. Okay, so 1F and 1-7 were both wrong. So let's see, where could the right type of, where could the coding pizza kind of be hanging around? Okay. I see a long BF in there, which is 191 in hexadecimal form. Wait, I already did that one. Now, if you guys give me a minute, I'll turn on a light. Have I kept this thing paused for the entire time and not known it? Jeez Louise, man. Just get your act together. Okay, now the keyboard doesn't work. Thank you. Okay. Wow, I must have gotten a lot of mail in the time I've been playing around in DOS.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, we already did that one. Okay. Okay. Right then. Right then. Perfect time to screenshot this folder and check my mail.
You've got mail.
Okay then, two bugs already. Three if you count the one in the sound system. Okay, I'm gonna restart. And check on the progress side of that.
You've got mail.
Why do you have mail, don't I? Gonna shut down. Come back to progress bar. Back to progress bar 95 plus. Alright. I think this is safe to say that it might be a good cutoff point. I'll see you guys when I get back from lunch. Night then. Okay, so this is where I was. Progress bar 10 folder, 2 data, 2 folder, I believe. I apologize for the delay there. If I delay things or do some things that aren't part of the video, I'm not doing it for views or anything. I'm just gathering my bearings, shall we say. Okay. Right. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. No. Yeah, click settings twice now. Okay. That didn't work. Hold on. Okay. Didn't see that coming.
You got mail.
Give me a
Again?
You've got mail.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, just to do a quick check, we are recording. Because the last time I paused the recording to turn on a nightlight, a little light, I forgot to turn the recording back on, so yeah.
If you got mail.
Well, if you missed most of Progress DOS, that's the reason why. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Okay, I kind of need a little break here. Be right back. Okay, people, I'm back. Okay. Now, where were we? How about people? Right. One last check to make sure everything is recording, because... Okay. Let's see. Okay. No. Thank you. 10.
Thank you.
Yep. Okay. Accidentally hit enter twice, I see. Okay, let me take a quick bathroom break. Alright, we're back. Let's see. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Hmm. Okay, no new messages. Okay, progress bar 11. Okay, found a lot of spam in my inbox. So, what now? Whoa!
You got mail.
A lot of new mail today, huh?
You got mail. You got mail. got mail. You got mail. You got mail. Got mail. Got mail. Got mail. got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
I'll be right back. All right, back to the email.
You got mail.
Oh boy.
You've got mail. 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 You've got mail.
Wow, and I had how many messages? Right. Back to the game. Thank you.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
How many emails am I getting from my boss?
You've got mail.
Start. Head over into the progress side of things.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Don't panic. Right there. Again? Frick! There we go. Yes. Good. Good, good, good. Really. All right. Yeah. Emotional stick. Great thing.
You've got mail. Come here, you've got mail. You've got mail.
Yeah, it's too straight. All right. Progressbar95. Okay. Okay, got Ian. Matrix going on. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Let me start. And this is our wind down system, Progressbar98. Also, just to let you know, this will probably be the last episode where I focus heavily on progress bars. At least for a while. Because in order to make good on my promise, daily episodes of progress bar, I will need to shorten these videos by quite a bit. I will be making the shorter episodes in order to focus on releasing more of it. Okay, I got distracted, didn't I?
You've got mail.
All right.
All right.
And so, this brings this episode of Progress Bar 95 to a close. Right. This episode will be going under a special playlist. The Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Saga. One episode of Progress Bar 95 a day for 30 days. 31 if you count Halloween, actually. And with that, click on the playlist in the top right corner for the regular Let's Play of Progress Bar 95. Or, there will be a new playlist in the top left corner for the Progress Bar 95 Halloween Saga. Also, if you liked what you saw, please be sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Make sure the algorithm knows I'm providing you good content, and with that, if you want to see more content on Progress Bar 95, click either of the two playlists on the end card up above me. Either of the two end cards. And with that said, this is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.